Bog and Yao Binman. She is 26 years old. He is just 18.
They've been very serious during the practice here, working very hard, keeping very much to themselves. Very respectful of the entire order of championship. Here's their first move in overhead. The double loops.
They are the only pair from China. They are the Chinese national champions.
Here's their side-by-side sit spins. By the way, these spins require turns on each foot. Full number of turns on each foot.
International competition is concerned. They finished 13th in the World Championships in 1982, the ones held in Copenhagen.
Here's the split twist. Very, very old sport in China. It goes back several hundred years. The prints and the lithographs of the periods show it. But as a competitive sport, it's very new. It's only been in the last few years that a program has been developed, a serious program has been developed, and these are the first few skaters that we have seen out in between 1980 and 1984. And as of course, it takes a great deal of time to develop a background and a tradition in the sport of figure skating.
Yes, they're still very much in the developmental stage.
This young pair, very, very nice the way that movement was intended to be. They didn't quite, of course, carry it out. But the thought behind it was very interesting.
Yao Bin and Luan Bo representing China. Got a nice warm response from the crowd at the Zetra Arena. Now in the threes, and the judge from the Soviet Union did give them a 4. That's the highest mark. Better marks here for artistic impression. As you can see, the Soviet judge again gave them the highest mark, 4.7, all the way down to 4.0.